Simon Peter fell down and was telling the Lord, you got to get away from me. I'm a sinful man.
Yeah. Right, right, right. Yeah.
Unbelief to sin.
Yeah.
See, people forget all the time. That's the one the Lord really be looking at right there. Unbelief is sin.
Yeah.
That's why he like, Lord, depart from me. I'm a sinful man. I didn't believe.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But the Lord, you know, fear not. From henceforth, you're going to catch men. And I'm here to tell you, we ain't got to worry about ourselves if we in line, our faith response is right, we obey. He gonna take care of our needs.
Right.
We gonna get seeking blessings.
Yeah.
We want to now catch souls. The same way we caught them fish where they start sinking is the way we gotta wanna catch souls. Cause that's ultimately what it's boiled down to. We wanna be a blessing. And the Lord is showing them, see, you ain't gotta worry about, I got you. But for now, we're going to catch souls.
Right.
And we're going to catch on fire. But we got to be right. Can't go through the same thing. We know better. We know better. God is grateful, rich in mercy and long suffering. Because he like, some things we should be past. True enough. But glory to God, he keep on sending his word, giving us a fast, to give us a chance.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because these are sinking blessings. This ain't no little thing, so he want us to get it right. You have to understand? We have the magnitude of the blessings that's set up for us. So, that's why I say here, in Hebrews 10:35, saints, cast not away therefore your confidence, which have great recompense of reward. For ye have need of patience, that after you've done the will of God, ye might receive the promise. The just shall live by faith, but if any man draw back, my soul shall have no pleasure in him. But blessed family, we are not of them who draw back unto perdition, but of them that believe to the saving of the soul. So I encourage you this morning, do not lose your confidence. Don't cast it away. Don't let nothing put your fire out. Because we are set up for some seeking blessings. We just got to have patience and do the will of God. And doing the will of God is being right with God, obeying his word, and having the right faith response. That's all it is. We make it hard a lot of times because he has to press the same thing over and over out of us again and again. Okay, Lord, you can deal with me about this, but you can't deal with me about that. Oh, no. I can deal with you about whatever I want to deal with you about. Bottom line, I offer my body a living sacrifice, holy acceptable. You can deal with me about whatever you want. I don't even know how to get the complete best of myself. But you do. You made me. That part of me that you blew into us, that life, is better than anything else out here. Bless his holy name, saints. Don't cast away your confidence. Get your faith response in order, your obedience, and then wait for them sinking blessings to come. Bless his name. Celebration for Daddy.
Yeah.
For our Father.
Amen.
He has done it all.
Yes,
not ourselves.
Yes,
I'm
is.
Glad that he decided he put me in.
All right.
Thank you for not leaving me out.
Yeah.
Every morning you wake up, you gotta be saying, Lord, thank you for not leaving me out. I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in. Thank you, saints. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We're going to have our benediction Very good. Okay, MC. We're going to have you marched by our lovely mother and Pastor Holly, and then Reverend Holly will give us the benediction.
It has been a wonderful...